Here we go again. Out of the mother's womb came baby twins. One asked the other, "Are you ready for another life in this new world?" The other replied, "Why, of course. I'm excited. Aren't you? After all, we came here for the adventure and the lessons they will provide." "Nonsense," said the first. "I think we should go back, where it's safe and warm." The second said, "Yes. It was nice there. But we came here with a purpose. Besides, there is more light out here. It was awfully dark in there. Now we can learn to walk, eat from our mouths. Maybe we will even have other senses that we can't really understand quite yet." The first replied, "That is absurd. Walking is impossible. And eating with our mouths? Ridiculous. I prefer the umbilical cord. It supplied all the nutrition we needed. I think we should go back." The second insisted, "Well, I think there is more. And maybe it's different out here. Maybe we have something to offer this new world." The first replied, "Poppycock. Let's just assume that there is much more out here. Do you really think it could be better than where we were? Did you consider that just maybe delivery is the end of life as we knew it? And in this after delivery, there is nothing but darkness, chaos, and oblivion? Do you really want to do this?" "Well, I don't know," said the second, "but clearly we have a mother. And she will feed, protect, and take care of us." The first replied, "Mother? You actually believe there's other life out here? Don't be ridiculous. If mother or any others existed, where are they? Why can't we see them?" The second said, "Maybe if we open our eyes, we will see, she and others are all around us. That we are surrounded by them. Maybe it's in her that we lived. And if so, it would seem that without her and the others, this world and opportunity would not even exist." Said the first, "Well, I don't see her, so it is only logical that she doesn't exist." To which the second replied, "I think sometimes, even with our eyes closed, when it's really quiet, if we focus and really listen with our hearts, we can perceive the presence of mother and many others. But you must really listen."